So here's a machine that is sometimes referred to as Pavlov, named after the Russian psychologist who was studying gastric juices and then figured out how animals learn. So I don't know why it's called that in this particular case. But here's what the machine looks like. It says start off cooperating, and as long as the opponent keeps cooperating, then cooperate. So far it sounds a lot like tit for tat.
Yep.
If you defect, then move to the defect state. So, okay, it still looks a lot like tit for tat. And again, this defect state has two arrows coming out of it, but they're reversed from what they were in tit for tat. Here it says, if you cooperate with me, I will continue to defect against you. But if you defect against me, then I'm willing to cooperate with you. So that's a little strange, right?
That is a little strange, yes.
So, you know, the way to get me to stop defecting against you is to defect against me, and then I become cooperative again.
So in other words, take advantage of you until you sort of pull a trigger on me.
Seems like it.
Yeah.
It's a funny thing. So tit for tat is like repeat what the opponent did. Pavlov is basically cooperate as long as we're agreeing. If we both defect, I'll cooperate. If we both cooperate, I'll cooperate. But if we disagree, if I defect and you cooperate, or you cooperate and I defect, then I will defect against you on the next round.
That sort of makes sense.
Really?
Yeah, right? I mean, it says, if you're cooperating, I'm going to cooperate. If we're going to both start out cooperating, and then if you ever defect on me, then you have basically attacked me, and so I'm going to defect on you unless you start cooperating again, in which case I think that you're being reasonable because of what I did, and so now we're going to start cooperating again.
Except that's tit for tat.
No, you're right. You're right. I take it back. It doesn't make any sense.
Yeah, it's weird. It's
too many
a little bit
V's.
Weird.
Too many V's.
Too many V's?
Mm-hmm.
In Pavlov.
Yes.
The two V's. Yeah, but you can think of them as being like arrowheads.
Oh, well, then that makes much more sense.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay.
Yeah, so it's this weird thing where I'm going to continue to defect against you until you realize that I'm hurting you. You punch me once, and now, okay, good. We're even again. We good? Yeah, we're good.
Oh, this is like men on a basketball court. I get
yeah,
it.
Sure. But now here's the question. Is this Nash? So we'll make that a quiz.